At Euro NCAP, we are simulating rear-end crashes to evaluate the protection that car seats offer against whiplash neck injury. Following a crash, whiplash injuries can be hard to treat and often lead to lifetime discomfort or disability.
With over 2 million whiplash injuries occurring every year on European roads, whiplash is the most common injury seen in motor vehicle crashes. The injuries typically occur when the occupants of the struck car are rapidly pushed forward by the striking car.
In a real crash, you will get a push from behind, and then your seat will deflect. And if you have a bad seat, it will only support your back, and your head will stay free to move. And that will result in your head-neck system being pushed in an S-curve.
A good seat can protect the occupant by supporting the head and the neck together, reducing the S-shape and eliminating the injury. 80% of drivers fail to adjust their head restraint correctly, and this particular seat would offer me very poor levels of protection. But most head restraints can be adjusted correctly. This particular one, I can pull up and adjust it so it's as high as the top of the head.
To address the high number of whiplash injuries across Europe, Euro NCAP began to assess whiplash risk of new car models in 2008. Since then, more than 185 seats have been tested. In the laboratory, the loading on the occupant during the crash is reproduced by a sudden acceleration of seat and crash dummy on a sled system. Various seat performance criteria, including neck forces and seat geometric features, are used to evaluate the level of protection of the car seat.
For the testing, your NCAP first requests static measurements. So all static measurements are done prior to any dynamic testing to make sure that we will have seats set up the same way. These criteria will tell us how good the seat is.
In 2008, the average score was 1.7 out of 4. This year, the scores were 2.9 out of 4, so seats are improving.
There are still many older cars on the road with poorly designed seats and head restraints. But great improvements have been made by car makers over the past years in Europe. More than 90% of new cars tested today offer front seats that mitigate the risk of whiplash injury in a rear-end collision. With little attention to the rear seats, adults sitting in the back of a car are now often at greater risk of whiplash injury.
Whiplash protection is important for all occupants, including those sitting in the backs of the car. But the design of the seats and the head restraints in the back of cars tends to be very poor. However, new technologies may offer the solution. This vehicle is fitted with an autonomous emergency braking system that automatically brakes the vehicle if there's a risk of a crash and has been shown to reduce whiplash injuries by 25%. New tests introduced by Euro NCAP in 2014 will see the assessment of rear seat head restraints. This will encourage vehicle manufacturers to improve the seats for whiplash protection for every occupant in the vehicle.
Euro NCAP recommends consumers to check whiplash scores when considering buying a new car.